Good morning. Chicago police report crime overall is continuing its downward trend. Murders are down 44% so far this year. In a statement, police superintendent Eddie Johnson says that the February numbers provide strong evidence that the department is on the right path. 44 murders this year compared to 80 at this time last year. CPD reports shootings are down 24%. 214 of them this year. There were 282 shootings by this point in 2018. Four police districts have had no murders. That includes the Jefferson Park and near North districts. The department attributes the trend to two major things. One is increased manpower. 95 new officers hit the streets in February, most of them to West and South Side neighborhoods. CPD reached its goal of hiring nearly 1,000 officers over the last 2 years. The second thing is the department's smart policing strategy. Two more districts launched strategic decision support centers. These are facilities that have shot spotter technology that helps pinpoint locations of gunfire and live video feeds from city cameras. Police have seized more guns so far this year, 1,600 illegal guns, 60 of them assault weapons. The number of robberies, burglaries, and car thefts have also fallen. They are at their lowest since 2000. Now, Police Superintendent Eddie Johnson will speak more about the crime figures when he appears on the morning news during the 8 o'clock hour. At 35th and Michigan, Judy Wang, WGN News.